want to talk to y'all a little bit about this hood that I come from in Chicago. This hood is going through some changes right now, right? In the middle of this hood, there is a statue, and on top of that statue, there is a stone eagle. The stone eagle faces south, perched on her pillar, ever vigilant, never blinking. She watches over you and has seen you change. From your Eastern European origins to the Latino flavors of the Caribbean to the bourgeoisie of today, I remember you. Shaking violently through frostbite winters while waiting for the bus to take us to school, you kept me warm. But I'm failing to recognize you. You don't play with our friends anymore. They say you went through a transformation, an identity change. They say you're getting better now, like when Angel was in drug rehab. But others say you're being gutted, while others use another ugly G-word that hangs over our head like a thick gray cloud ready to rain guilt on us. The gentrifier, me, you, the poet, the developer, all characters in their drama now playing at the Logan Theater, right after the critically acclaimed Eviction. And the sticky soda-soaked floors of the theater have finally been washed like the people that once went there. Logan Square, my hood. Not a square, more like a circle, like a cycle of displacement, like when the Europeans came here after the natives long left, to be followed by the Latinos who got pushed further west, like the artists, hipsters, and yuppies that have come next. Not a square. There is no right angle to approach this. They say you're getting more diverse, but they said that too about your brother Linkin Park in the 80s. And diversity only lasts as long as the lease of the last low-income renter at the landlord and his properties. He'll tell you it's business and the price, culture. Like when he told Nothing Less Cafe they had to leave, and the Russian single mother of three had to close her open mic so that Intelligentsia Coffee could pay a higher price. That shit ain't right. We used to be different. Echoes of your gang shouts still reverberate in my memory like the ricocheting bullets that once bounced near the window. I remember the fear of riding my bike down the street while gangs traded bottles, and for a while all you had was greasy food to eat. Is the hood I claim to keep? I, Logan Loon, the ultimate gentrifier, will spit this same poem in the bars and cafes I denounce, trying to further my career as a novelty act. Like, yeah, I grew up here, and I will wear the scars that you gave me to be shown off at 4 a.m. bars. Like, I got this one, 95, running from the cops. And I will blame the new crop of culture for seeking the same goals that my family came here to do. But the difference is that when the white flight left in the 50s, they chose to